Hello, bonjour, and bonjour. On behalf of everyone at York University, I am delighted to be joining the Global Footprint Network and the Scottish Environmental Protection Agency as we mark Earth Overshoot Day, and to be part of these critical discussions about sustainability and climate change. The ability of current societies and future generations to thrive depends on the health of the planet. There is no question that our choices today are reshaping the natural world. To ensure a sustainable future, we need to address humanity's overuse of the planet's natural resources. York University is embracing this challenge. At York, many of our students, staff, faculty, alumni, and community partners are contributing to a more sustainable society. We are educating globally minded graduates and supporting leading edge researchers with the resources they need to take on the world's most pressing problems, including inequality, COVID-19, and of course, climate change. The Joint Ecological Footprint Initiative between York and the Global Footprint Network is a shared effort to enhance the foundational national footprint and biocapacity accounts. These accounts are the foundation of the Global Footprint Network's ecological footprint metric, which is updated annually with UN data so countries can determine whether they are on track to meeting the Sustainable Development Goals. The footprint also gives us the data to calculate Earth Overshoot Day. York is proud to provide the leadership for an international research collaboration that further develops and strengthens these accounts. Initiatives like the Ecological Footprint are the reason that York was ranked 33rd out of 767 universities from around the world by this year's Times Higher Education Impact Rankings, which look at how universities make progress against each of the UN sustainability goals through research, stewardship, outreach, and teaching. York's support of the Global Footprint Network helps us make a positive impact in the world. But it also provides us with a resource to make York itself more sustainable. At a time when the COVID-19 pandemic has shown us the true scale of our global interconnectedness, we have an opportunity to leverage partnership and collaboration to overcome the challenges that face us all. As we mark Earth Overshoot Day, York University affirms our commitment to working with local and global communities for a more sustainable future. Thank you. Merci. Miigwech.